Horizon League quarterfinals, 10th-seeded Mastodons at top-seeded Cleveland State, and this is one heck of a ball game. Second half, under 10 seconds to go, Jared Godfrey, the Don's stud, lays it in to tie it at 67. We go to overtime. Fast forward to OT number two. It's Godfrey again. For three. He had 23 points and 12 assists. This game would go to triple overtime. It's a one-point game, 15 seconds to go. Trey Domillion gets free, and the Dons lose a heartbreaker to the number one seed in triple OT, 108-104. John Coughlin's team finishing the year 8-15 overall.